Hey guys, welcome back again with Winning Ain't Different 69. How you guys doing? Today, we're gonna be dipping some long tuck soaker extra rich tobacco blend. I don't got to dip in, but today, we're gonna take this off, take the ring off. All you gotta do, it's easy. Grizzly, you can't do it with. You know, you gotta do this and get your palm of your hand like that and go play the wheel and spin it like this. Like this. It might take a long time. Under Copenhagen can ring like in 10 minutes, maybe 5 minutes. Grizzly, you tank until you got the hard 10. You gotta be careful, so you have to switch hands. So then, does it get raw? You gotta spin it. When you know it's working, it might extract. That's when you know it worked. But don't bend it too hard. So you bend it in. You get a little pressure like this. See? Look, you can tell it's bending. See? Yeah, I'm out here waiting for the buzz. It's a beautiful day outside, ain't it, guys? It might take a long time. I'm not sure. Gotta love my hat. Hardcore hunter. Yeah, hardcore hunter. Man, taking longer than I thought. Yeah, they, you can tell. It's bending. Well, this nut tastes like cough syrup, by the way. I don't like dipping go at all. Not at all. I like dipping some Copenhagen Wintergreen, Stoker's Wintergreen, and usually Fine Cut Natural. Oh, wait, okay, one is going good, and that's Gold Apple. Pretty good. The worst dip is show cherry, show berry, show peach, Hawkins, nasty. Never do what me and my friend did. We mixed it, we did Hawkins, we mixed it with a Grizzly Wintergreen. And it tastes like tap piss. It smelled like tap piss too. It was horrible. It was nasty. And there's Tim Wolf Page. Not really. No, not a big fan. But, well, my friend liked Peach. He said he dipped anything. He dipped anything. I want some of that, shit, what is that? I forgot, shit. I don't know. I had it on top of my tongue. And Longhorn, not a big fan of it. Kayak, nope, not a big fan. Well, Kayak, maybe, probably. I think that one's there, I'm not sure. Think about that, I'm not sure. And I would go by now, I thought it would work by now. Yeah, it's bending. Oh shit, it's up my way. Working? Okay. How long have you been? 8 minutes. I think it's time, I'm not sure. Dude, it's loose, man. No, come out by now. Yeah, you tell look at that. The Minotaur and Dame. Sawyer. Not coming out. Well, guys, the bus is coming. I'm making another video of this, taking this off. Alright, well, been Winter Green Dipper 69. See you guys later. Comment, like, share with your friends. Alright, see you later. Peace, love, redneck style.